Welcome to WWE Superstars. Ridiculous.
He looks adorable. And that is where whole milk comes from,
oh,
kids.
Oh, my gosh. Hornswoggle. This is utterly ridiculous. Hornswoggle is a cow.
The day that the cow would fly. Here it is. These two together is fantastic. This is what my childhood dreams are made of.
These were your dreams?
Yes!
This is bull cow.
We're a three-man band!
This is gonna be interesting.
Freighter Gator's interesting to begin with. Then you add in the animosity, of course, with Hornswoggle.
So you got Slater Gator, the bull, and the cow.
Well, of course, we're hoping that Heath Slater and Titus O'Neil will be on the same page tonight. They go back and forth. They flip-flop whether they want to be together or not.
Well, Slater and the Gator were part of the Lumberjacks involved in the Dean Ambrose and Seth Rollins match this past weekend at SummerSlam. Didn't do a fantastic job of keeping things contained in the ring, but tremendous match. Hold on. Titus O'Neil going after El Torino here to get things started.
Kick him out here, go after the bull.
Oh, Los Matadores taking out Titus O'Neil and Heath Slater.
Pick up someone your own size.
Diego and Fernando taking out Slater.
Good, put in some good work.
So Slater and the Gator not off to a great start here on Superstars.
They try to get off to a good start, though. They're always back and forth whether they want to be a tag team.
And we're ready to go here for tag team action. El Torito teaming up with the cow Hornswoggle to take on Heath Slater and Titus O'Neil. And there's the bell. We're ready to go. Oh, El Torito going right after Heath Slater.
Like Naked Gun 2 and a calf.
Oh, man. Heath Slater decking El Torito.
Not holding back at all.
Quite a history between Heath Slater and Los Matadores, dating all the way back to Extreme Rules. Who can forget the WLC match and then the hair versus mask match?
One of the best pay-per-view moments all year.
At Payback. And now Titus O'Neil, the Gator, the other animal involved in this tag team match, back into it.
A lot of animals involved.
Ooh. Renee, did you ever think we'd see Hornswoggle teaming up with El Torito after what we did see? Oh, man, whoa.
Of course I never thought that. Torito.
Look at this.
Oh.
Titus O'Neil can't seem to get free of El Torito. Oh!
What to call the Humane Society?
Titus O'Neil tags Heath Slater back in.
I would never think that we would see Hornswoggle and El Torito paired up together. I mean, El Torito shaved Hornswoggle's head. He took away part of his manhood.
Oh, gore! Gore to the midsection!
Oh,
and Slater takes out Titus O'Neil by mistake.
Clearly, these guys are not on the same page tonight.
Face first goes Slater! El Torito's starting to feel it. Hey, here's the tag to
Raging
Bull.
Oh,
man, the moonsault, the bull salt, and oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. Renee, it's a calf splash. Five-star calf splash. The double cover. El Torito and Hornswoggle win.
The cow flies over the Slater.
The team of El Torito and Lavaca.
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 Of course, Spanish for the cow. Oh, my gosh.
Be still, my beating heart.
Well, Renee, tough outing for Slater Gator here tonight on Superstars. El Torito and Lavaca.
I love coming into work.
Are victorious here on Superstars. Well, still to come later tonight here on Superstars.